West England, the English Lake District is a mountainous area, whose valleys have been modelled by glaciers in the Ice Age, and subsequently shaped by an agro-pastoral land use system, characterized by fields enclosed by walls. The combined work of nature and human activity has produced a harmonious landscape in which the mountains are mirrored in the lakes. Grand houses, gardens, and parks have been purposely created to enhance the landscape's beauty. This landscape was greatly appreciated from the 18th century onwards by the picturesque and later romantic movements, which celebrated it in paintings, drawings, and words. The development in the English Lake District of the idea of the universal value of scenic landscape, both in itself and in its capacity to nurture and uplift imagination, creativity, and spirit, along with threats to the area, led directly to the development of a conservation movement, and the establishment of the National Trust movement, which spread to many countries, and contributed to the formation of the modern concept of legally protected landscapes.